get wrecked. Holy crap, this guy resists quite a bit. Ready for it? Watch this. Oh my goodness! Have you... Oh, it's not over.
What's up, guys? It's King Daddy D-Mac, and welcome back to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved. That's right, playing here on the Alpha Tribe server have been so much fun doing flips. Man, oh man, guys, thanks for coming, hanging out. Oh my goodness, what an epic day today is going to be. I promise you, because today we are finally going to take on the next tier of bosses. That's right. These ones are going to be a doozy. Last episode, we tamed up the Chaos Rex, and oh my goodness, what a powerhouse. Definitely going to use it for the fight today. But yes, this fight today, we actually will get a summoning creature. So I'm pretty excited about that. Anywho, let's go ahead. We have boss summoners. We have tier, is it 4 or 5? Nope, we're up to tier 5 now, baby. All right, and here it is, Nova the Destroyer. Oh my goodness, look at how expensive this is. Wait a minute. We don't have everything we need. No, we gotta get, Chaos Orb, Spear Orb. Crap, we got to do an Origin Wyvern tribute and an Origin Rex tribute. I thought I had all these things. Oh my goodness, but we got it. And bada boom. Nova the Destroyer. By the way, the Pycon the Creator, that's not the same rock golem that I'm used to. That kind of looks like a basilisk or something. I don't know. That's definitely things to come. I've never fought him, the new one. Assuming that it's new. Anyway, neither here nor there. Let's go. So I think I'm going to do my Spirit Spino on my back. Let's actually change his behavior. Let's make him stance aggressive. Yep, that's what I want. All right, and then we'll take the new Chaos Rex. Yeah, I dig it. By the way, the Chaos Rex is going to be what's named at the end of the episode. All right, so I'll usually like to do the desert for our battle place. So, you know, let's continue with that. Awesome. Oh my goodness. All right, I got plenty of heal up potions and everything. Get out my way, guys. Get out of here. Nice. All right, Spirit Spino, it will definitely help out quite a bit. All right, there's no time like the present. Let's do it. Nova the Destroyer. Nice. All right, ready for this? Get wrecked. Holy crap, this guy resists quite a bit. Quite a stinking bit. Oh my lord. Holy cow. Whoa. Dude, it was that. Seriously? Dude, this guy is amazing. Last time I did that fight, it took forever. Wow. The power of. Ooh, hello, Bird Mother. Seriously? Did you not just see me get Nova the Destroyer and you're going to harass me? What a jerk face. All right, so. As I recall, oh, there it is. There it is, the Nova Destroyer egg. Oh my lordy, this is gonna be epic. All right, let's go ahead. We can turn our guy into passive. No, that's right. I had forgot it's an egg. We got a hatch. All right, I have no idea what level I got. Seriously? Can I just be left alone? Let me live my life, bros. Holy cow. All right, what level do we get? Nice! I don't know if you always get 600. I seem to think you don't. I think we're pretty lucky today. We also got the Demonic Dissension item. Oh, I love it. I love it. All right, let's get back to the base. Oh, that meanie. I can't believe we wrecked him that quickly. Like, seriously, I really do seem to remember that being, like, quite an intense and long fight. So, yeah, I am quite pleased. But again, we didn't use a chaos the previous season. I think the only chaos I had was a wyvern. And I don't recall it being very good, but I think the chaoses are amazing. And of course, yes, thank you to the Spino 2. You definitely helped, Brosy. You definitely helped quite a bit. Oh man, it looks so cool in this lighting. I love them. I really love them. All right. Anyway, enough admiring. I just do that for hours, admire my creatures. All right. So, anything else cool that we got? Oh, that's right. We got the Destroyer Soul. All right, sweet. Let me get everything all set and ready to go. And let's hatch out our Nova. All right, guys. I am ready for it. Are you? Yeah, I think you are. All right. I've got the egg. It's fully incubated. Beautiful. And I got these nice little fancy-dancy ACs. Ready for it? Boom. Yes. Nova the Destroyer, 600, baby. Wow. Oh, it is so beauteous. I hope it doesn't go. I hope 900. I'm going to feel so dumb if 900 is the max you can get. But 600, not bad. Ooh, no. We got to tell it. All right. Behavior, disable wandering. There you go. Nice. Look at this bad boy. Look at the shenanigans that goes on around them. So it's like a hybrid between a Dodo Rex and a Reaper. It's pretty cool. And man, it's going to get a lot bigger than this. Like a real lot. In fact, let's teleport outside. All right, come here. Spawn base outside. Oh, it is such a cool looking creature. Come here. You still following me? Come on over here so the peeps can see ya. Look at him. It looks like a tornado. Wow. Look at those colors. You're gorgeous, bro. You are simply amazing. I love it. Totally love it. And look at this is the baby variant. It is huge. It's one of the biggest babies I've seen for any creature. It's bigger than a Giga Baby. Because remember, this just hatched. Like, it just hatched. And it's already this big. It's like the size of a Carno. My goodness. It's so cool. Anyway, so on that note, guys, I think we had a pretty good episode. Should we end it here? I'm just teasing. We're not going to end it here. I'm not going to wait around for it. We, luckily, in this mod pack, have grow-up paste. So, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Boom! Fully imprinted, fully grown. Wow! And I'm stuck right now. I'm stuck underneath you, bro. Oh, I'm like up, way up high on you. Wow, you are huge! Look, what? That little tiny thing already is that big. All right, so as you can see, the particles on this guy get a bit obnoxious. Let's back up a little bit. Like, look at that. It gets a bit much. So there should be a thing I can turn off particles, I believe, if I can get close enough to them. All right, and toggle particles. Much better. And then, oh, you got a berry also? Let's check that out. Wow, look at that. Oh, that's actually super convenient. I don't know if I ever knew there was a berry like that before. That is so cool. Unberry. Wow, this guy is massively big. All right, so, whoa. I don't know how I got way up here, but apparently I am. You can ride him without a saddle, so I guess let's just ride. And then I've got the saddle. It gives it to you. We got a Godliath one. It gives it to you when you beat him. So pretty cool. We got imprinting. Ooh, look at that duck. Look at him. He closes his... It's so cute. And... Oh, that was a sucky jump. I was aiming poorly. All right. Anyway, neither here nor there. Let's go ahead, level this thing up. Holy crud, is it going to be amazing. Let's get the pickup. Let's get a teleporter. Can I? Uh-oh. There we go. Teleporter. Level up counter. And finally, I don't know why it's being janky today. All right, there we go. And what do you think it's going to hit for, guys? Wow! Guess what? The chaos hit harder than that. But all things considered, this is only a 600. That was like a 900. Ooh. But I just hit... Oh, I think that was a beaver dam. All right. So that's just the normal bite. Let's try all the different moves. So we have the left click. Boom! We have the right click. Ready for it? Watch this. Oh my goodness! Have you... Oh, it's not over. That is like the end of the world move. So cool. That's the right click. So... Oh my goodness. Did that just crash my game? What? Let's do that again. Holy crap. All right, there's a cooldown in that move. Let's press X. And... Whoa! All right, Q. Q do anything? No. Left control. Dude, epic roar. All right, what else? Anything else? I think that might be all the moves. That might be. I don't know. Let's see, R. Oh, wait, R does a move too. Holy, it's like it shoots a meteor. Is it ever going to explode? Whoa! This is too insane, guys. Honestly, that is too very... Whoa! Too very insane. Do you see this? Look at the trees cleared out. It's seriously... It's like a meteor struck. All right, let's do this again. The C. Holy cow. That, like, freezes my game. All right. And boom! It's like the 4th of July. I'm trying to figure out what move destroyed all the trees. Because I see all the trees here, unless they're down and my game just hasn't rendered yet. Ooh, there we go. That was the R. Nice! All right. I don't think anything is going to survive. And I'm killing stuff that I can't even see. All right, another R. Ooh, that was poorly aimed. All right, waiting. Do you see the radius on this? This is insane. I've never seen another creature that can do something like that. All right, let's aim straight down. Yeah, it kind of always goes up far like that. And... Oh my goodness! So you can see why they call him Nova the Destroyer. He is just the destroyer of worlds. All right? The jump is kind of... I mean, don't get me wrong. That was a big jump, but it just didn't seem that big. Let me charge longer, maybe. Yeah, it feels like it should jump way higher. It definitely does. And the swimming, it's not fast, but it's not slow. I could deal with it. All right, let's get on into here. Now, again, we have not put a single level into this guy yet. Not a single level yet. All right, dude, look at that. Is a giga, like a ginormous giga. And look at how tiny he looks. All right, unfortunately, is he getting torpored when he bites us? What? All right, he got torpored by somebody else. All right, come on, bro. Let's go. What the crap did that roar? I don't even know. All right, let's put a couple of levels into this guy now. We got 139. Let's get it leveled up. All right, guys, we've got over 100 levels into this thing. Let's see, now with that big move, does it destroy everybody? Ready? Wow, that goes up high. Dude! Everybody, done! It clears, like, as far as you can render in. That is nuts! All right, ready for the big move.
Ooh.
All right, I take back anything about this guy not being powerful. 42 million! And we're not even halfway leveled up yet. That is insanity. Seriously, that is super insane. That jump, though. That jump is so annoying. It's like in slow motion. And it's really, I mean, again, it's high, but it's not as high as it seems like it should be. I guess, though, you know, based on my size, I am kind of Godzilla-sized. But what you gonna do? All right, next move. Oh, we have got to do this in the Griffin Den. Seriously, bro? Can you go away? How's that for... Did that really not hit him? You gotta be kidding me! Go away! Oh my goodness, you're annoying the crap out of me, bro. You are annoying the crap out of me. All right. Oh man, he made me slow now too. Let's go into the Griffin Den. Let's do one of those big moves. I bet you it wipes the whole map clean. Dude. I have the biggest smile on my face. I cannot get over how crazy this guy is. Absolute insanity. All right. It's really nice. We get a pretty good aerial view of stuff. Look at that. Get out of my way. So this guy's bite, like, isn't that hard, but those moves are just nuts. All right, ready? Oh my goodness. Holy crud. Yeah, everybody's gone. Everybody. And if they're not gone yet, I think they're in these little puddles or whatever. They take quite a lot of damage there. Man, I mean, look at this. Brood mothers. They're so tiny. All right, come here, bro. You ready for this? You ready for it? Holy cow. That primal got wrecked. Jeez, I love this thing. All right, all right. Let's go into the den. Into the Griffin Den. You ready for it, guys? You ready for it? Take this. Holy cow. All right, I was expecting to get more than that. But hey, it is what it is. All right, let's do this move. How about that? Oh, that did clear out most everybody. It's super weird, though. It's almost like anyone that's really close to me, it doesn't hit. Ooh, sorry about that. Leave me alone! Boom! Oh my goodness, it is so obnoxious. Holy cow. So I don't really get very much protections from the spirit, or yeah, like the spirit abilities. All right, ready? And done. Everybody. Ooh, it didn't kill that guy. How did you live, bro? No! Go away! All right, next big move. Dude, it is so cool. I adore this. Absolutely adore him. All right, I think we're pretty good. I probably should have a spirit guy on my shoulder to get that spirit buff. I feel like that would definitely help this guy out. All right, let's do a tail swipe. Boom. Everybody's gone. Everybody. All right. Ooh, leave me alone, bro. What is making this dust pile over here? Do you hear that? What the crap was that sound? Oh, AI Grenader. Interesting. Interesting. That's from the Bionic mod. All right, let me clear out my inventory a little bit, and let me get a spirit guy over. Oh, you know what? One of this guy's best moves is with R, unfortunately. So I don't think I want a spirit guy. I want to be able to do that move. You know, this move. Ready? And... Holy crap, that takes forever sometimes. Boom! It's too cool. Look at that. It is a nasty move. Totally nasty. Dude, let's go over to, let's go over to the fire swamp. Let's just, I like clearing out all the trees and stuff. It's kind of fun. All right, ready, ready? And, dude, it is so much fun. All right. As I said, let me deal with my inventory. We'll be right back. All right, guys, doing awesome. Oh man, that is just so cool. All right, so let's get it maxed out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 max attack. I got up to 500,000 stamina, 150% movement speed. And where are we going to finish off? Oh, just shy of... All right, that's still 90 million. That ain't bad. Seriously, that is not bad. All right, let's just dump all this raw. Beautiful. I just cleared out. Like, literally just cleared out. All right, and blueprints done. Get out of here, bros. Boom, boom, boom. Clear out. And bada boom. All right, awesome. Let's continue on. You ready for it? Oh, this is going to be so much fun. I just love watching all the trees just all fall down. Boom! This guy has so many moves too. You can do them all back to back. And just look at that. Ender of Worlds, bro. Ender of Worlds. All right, let's watch all the trees fall. And... dude, it's insane. It is absolute insanity. Holy crud. Oh, hello, bro. You survived. Just for my... ooh, for my tail whip that freezes the game. Holy crud. All right, let's make our way up here. All right, and clear out all the trees so I can see. And... boom! It is too cool. Seriously, you don't get to see the map all cleared out like this very often. Alright, let's make our way through past the volcano. I kind of want to hurry up. Let's get into the fire swamp. Come on, move out of the way. Now this guy is what I'm talking about. It does not... like, I can just run right through the trees so easily. What is going on back here? Who just shot at me? Who shot at me? All right, let's clear it out. It's probably dead, whatever shot at me, but just in case it's not, it will be now. Holy crud. Look at that. It is so cool. It is so much fun. All right, let's go over into the more swampy area, because that's where there's tons of trees and there is tons of baddies. Ooh, I hear somebody. All right, big move. Clear out the trees so we can see. And any day now. Boom! Look at that. Well, whatever it was, it's gone now. All right, making my way. All right, let's try and aim this more downwards. Can I at all? No, it just kind of always goes up high. That's how it really does so much. Boom, because it's so high up. That's how it gets such a big radius. All right, going through. You know, I think it's those little turd nuggets. They shoot those lasers and they like stun me. All right, next one. Boom. It is so satisfying. Ooh, hello, Spirit Spino. Seriously, what is up with that move? I don't remember it doing that before. Freezing up my game. All right, and... boom, dude! Get destroyed. All right, yeah, so I can see why they call it Nova the Destroyer. What else could be its name, being that epic? I almost thought I heard... origin music. Ooh, hello. And freezing up my game again. Dude, that is a big kill right there. What? Is that me making that noise? I don't know. Something was going berserk. This is so nuts. All right, let's make our way through. It's probably pretty good in Eldridge, too. Oh, dude, should we try this move out by the overspawns? Under the I wonder if this guy can do moves under the water. I don't know, but that would definitely be the place to do it. Yeah, I gotta stop doing that move. I gotta stop doing it. Ooh, hello, hello. Oh, you think you're tough? How about a little bit of that? Didn't think so. So yeah, this guy, it's insanely powerful. Depending on how directly I hit though, it definitely makes a difference on how much damage. But I've seen hits that do in the, oh! Get ready, get ready! Come on! Yeah, baby! Come on, come get it! Celestial Indom Emperor! Come get some, bro! Holy crud, this guy resists a lot! I'm surprised! Oh! Holy crap, holy crap, holy crap! Holy crap! Wow! We got him, we got him. It's over. Ha! Get wrecked, bro! Aw, look at you, poor little guy. All right, let's pop off real quick. Let's check it out. Ooh. Did I do that? Does my guy do that? Nice! That's right, we don't have all the Celestial Indom's shenanigans yet. All the armor. So that's pretty cool. We got a whole bunch that we didn't have before. You know what? I still need the demonic sword. So we got the shield. I actually have the shield already, but I didn't really show it off. And then let's see. What does this do? Gives you unlimited oxygen underwater and protects you from radiation. That's kind of cool. Definitely. I think there is a boss that does major radiation. So I have now protection against fire and radiation. Not bad. Not bad at all. All right. Making my way through. I wonder if there's any empresses on the server. All right, let's clear this area out. Too many trees. Ready? Any day now. Boom! It is too cool. That's not the big, oh, I did not even see this demonic right here. Holy cow! That is nuts. Yeah, that demonic did not like that. Not in the least. All right, let me see if there's any Reaper Empresses on the server right now. That would be cool. I'm kind of stuck here right now. So we'll be right back. All right, guys, I made my way all the way into the Redwoods. And apparently there is not one, but two Reaper Empresses over here today. So, oh, look at that. Look at that. All right, boom. Let's see how we do against her. All right, come here, Reaper Empress. Leave me alone, dragon. All right, she should pop out any second. Not okay, here we go, here we go. Big Mouse. Come on, dude. All right, we got an 81 million hit in there. Holy cow. Do we defeat her yet? Ooh, what's she doing way out there? Come on, Empress. All right, here we go, here we go. Oh, I think I missed with every single hit. Come on, that's got to be a direct hit right there. Come on, come on. Big hits. You can do it. Boom. Holy cow. Look at those hits. All right, let's back up a little bit. Did we get her? Where is she? I think she's in the water. She's like stuck. All right, let's see if I can pull her out. Or did we get her already? I can't tell. I don't. No, we didn't get her already. We definitely didn't get her. She's in the water. I don't want to go in the water, though, because I'm going to get stuck. Come on, Empress. There she is. See her? See her? You can't hide from me, bro. Oh, man. She's not coming out. Stupid Empress. Come on. I don't know what to do. If I go in... Ooh. If I go into the water, I'm going to get stuck. And I really don't want that. All right, whatever. Let's get her out. Look at her. See, she's way down there. Come here, Empress. All right, making my way. Making my way. Can I? I don't even know if I can do any big moves down here. Where is she? All right, let's turn this on. There we go. What the crap are you doing way down there? Oh, she's fighting with the stupid Plessy. All right, well, okay. I can't do much, but I don't think she can do much either. So, whatever. I'm just going to bite her until she's dead. Man, you kind of ruined it. The moment, you dumb Reaper Empress. All right, 19 million. I'm going to bite her like 19 times. All right, almost done. 16 million. It's really awkward in the water. All right, come on. I'm going to try not to move. She keeps on sinking like further and further down. 9 million. Come on. All right. 4, 3, 2, 1. And final bite. All right. Done. Epic. Do you think our guy's going to float up to the surface if I... All right. It seems to be staying. Let's go because I want to get her loot. Access inventory. Come on. Any time now? Can I get in your inventory, please? I tell you, these Reaper Empresses are really annoying. See? I should be in her inventory. I can see it. Access inventory. Why? I can drag her body, it says. I'm never going to find this stupid if we don't get in her inventory like this. I am never, ever going to find the bag. Come on, you dummy. Let me in. All right, you know what? I'm just going to cut out because this could take a while. All right, guys, just right up ahead. We have the final fight of the episode. Let's do a little clear out if we can. Right up ahead is a Reaper Empress. And I'm hoping we can get a better battle with this one than we did the last. So I'm going to try and... Ooh, we got Origin too. I'm going to try and draw her out. All right, come on. There she is. Come on, Queenie. Come get some. All right, she sees me. She sees me. I don't have a power up, right? Holy crap. All right, I'm just going to go ape. I don't know. She hasn't popped out yet. Come on, Queenie. Holy crap. Come on, come on, come on. She's right there. Just pop out already. That's so annoying. Just pop out. All right, there she is. There she is. Let's draw her in over here. I don't want her to fall off the edge. Seriously? I think I'm just too big. Whoa, are you kidding me? It dismounted me? What? What? All right. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Dude, her minions. Are you serious? Stop it. All right. Come on. I'm waiting for it to say mount. Come on, mount, mount. Where is it? Where is the mount? Are you kidding me? Dude. Oh, it was right there for a second. Dude, these minions are annoying. All right, ride. Oh my goodness. Dude. This is ridiculous. I should have like rider protection. I don't think this guy gives rider protection, which is super annoying. Am I ever going to get to mount again? Come on. I'm waiting for... All right, fine. You know what? We're just going to have to... I don't even see... We are so much bigger than the Reaper Empress. It's not even funny. Can I just whistle attack? I'm getting stunned, like stun locked. Come on. All right, I got to whistle out. There we go. Come on. All right, our guy's attacking. I guess we'll just have to sit and enjoy it like this. I can't believe it, how big Nova is. Like, that's the Reaper Empress below us, and we're actually fine, just chilling on his back. Are these minions ever gonna despawn? It is so frustrating. All right, let's see if we can get a whistle in. Come on. Can I get a whistle in? Oh, maybe I can just chain. Let's go. Oh, where's the thing? Stop moving! Why did they let the things move? It's so stupid. All right, finally. I don't even think that was the Reaper Empress. Oh, and that wasn't even the dumb Empress. All right, come on, Empress. Let's get this over with. Pop the crap out. Let's heal up. All right, here we go. Insufficient stamina? What? That's not cool. No, 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 no. Who the crap? Those things drained all my stamina. Oh, no. This is not good. This is not good. I can't do my big attacks. Oh, no. Not good. Not good. Boom. All right, let's me do that attack. Come on. Oh, crap. We're cocooned. Oh, crap. Don't die. All right, whistle. Whistle. Holy crap. Ride. Oh! All right, we got all the little shadow guys. Holy crap. Heal up. Ride. Do a little heal up on them. Oh, crap nuggets. All right, so Nova's really not that good against. I can't believe it. I cannot believe it. I mean, compared to our Chaos, I honestly, in some ways, I think the Chaos are far better, which I'm kind of surprised about, but hey, it is what it is. Is what it is. All right, let's go save Nova. Nova, get over here. Poor thing. All right, let's go heal Nova up really quick. You know, you're still a little baby. I have to remember that. You're only just hatched today. You're learning your way. Holy. All right, let's go teach that Reaper Empress a lesson. Let's see, who wants to be the lesson teacher? Should we go Spino? Oh, we'll bring our Rex. We will teach this dumb Reaper who is boss. All right, and let's grab our spirit too. Yeah! Oh, you know what? Let's do a spirit kill with it. Yeah, I think that'll be epic. All right, guys, here we go. Honor spirit. Let's bomb them. Come on, pop out. Pop out, you dummy. Pop out. And come on, pop out, pop out. I know you're going to pop out any second. Just do it. All right, here we go. Yeah, look at that. Holy crap. Yes, it's still going. All right. Remember, we got to do the flyovers. Oh, but she like hides away. All right, come on, pop out. Yeah. Get them all. Dude, look at that. Yes, we did it. We got the saddle. We got everything. And did we get the... And look at another pair of boots. Gotta love it. Ooh, hello. Ooh, why am I not getting the demonic souls from that? That's kind of weird. I don't see any bags either. I wonder if those don't show up. I probably did get it. But anyway, yeah, not bad. Not bad at all. I also, that Reaper that was in the water, I ended up never being able to get in the inventory, but I did get the loot from it. So that's pretty cool. I am pretty happy. I am pretty pleased. So anyway, on that note, let's head back to the base and let me go through those comments. All right, guys, we are back, and man, what a super epic, awesome, an amazing day, I do have to say. But anyway, it is now that time. That's right. Time to name the dinos. For those of you that do not know, at the end of every single episode, I go through the comments of the previous episode and I pick out all the most awesomest name suggestions that you guys leave in the down there. That's right. Just remember, if you want to have a chance at getting your name chosen, you got to be a subscriber. So smash that subscribe button and you got to comment down below. It is just that easy. Anyway, for today, we have the Chaos T-Rex to name. And our Chaos Rex will be known as none other than Armageddon. I love it because remember, we had Apocalypse. Last time with the Spino, I thought Armageddon was definitely suiting. So very cool. For next episode, we got to come up with a name for our Nova the Destroyer. So I think it should be pretty cool. Make sure to leave those name suggestions down below. Anyway, guys, pretty epic day. We got a whole bunch of loot, new gloves, new armors. We even got this Primal Rocket Launcher. Pretty sweet. And then, of course, two more Demonic Empresses and a Celestial Indom. So, eventually, we'll get around to summoning in. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. It's been a pleasure. As always, show that amazing support for the series by smashing that thumbs up button. If you're new to the channel, do not forget to subscribe for the Daily Arc awesomeness. And as always, guys, I'll see you tomorrow. Thanks again, and peace out.